To reset all U-Line control settings to factory default, use Down in the customer menu to select factory default. Press Select. Use Down to select Restore. Press Select. The control settings have been restored to factory default settings.